still working on. Just so I can put in this sort of greeny colour there, which while we're sitting in the gum, it'll end up putting a bit of black through it. Get some of this mass darkness in there. Go back to image, see what we need to do. If I can tweak a bit of this, a little bit of this, a little bit of that. That's a long way. There. I can see there's a bit of dark or a bit of black in that tail there. Come there, look at that. Pump a bit of this through. Still been like sealed over, sort of double coated top notch, you know what I mean? At least we know it's got durability. Although a lot of the spray cans have changed over the year, they still don't have, well, they probably do, but as soon as you water down or distill anything, a certain degree, it's going to, you can see, about a little bit pregnant. It's not going to have the same durability, you know what I mean? Like, as soon as you distill stuff down, there's just a bit, another coat on here. Looking at the back now, and the back of this bike, I'm going to throw it off here. That's sort of a dark green sort of thing on, and then from there I throw a bit of black and a bit of light blue in the process. You always cover over with the lighter colour, gives a bit of softer shading. I'm going for the fin here, underneath the fin now. Gonna have to tweak him out a little bit more there. What else we got there? A little bit of that, a little bit of this. That'll make a picture at the end. You also know when to quit, when to pull your head in, all that sort of stuff. Which I'm not very good at. Well, it comes out like I suppose I am. Most artists aren't, they can go a bit too far, you know, this ends up looking like a fucking Skittles packet or something, you know what I mean, like a Fruit Loops fucking packet. And you get all sorts of fucking weird colours and madness thrown in the mix, you know what I mean. You just try to do the best you can, with as much as you can, to make it as real as you can, as soft as you can, with as much as you can. So I'm looking at while I'm in this position now, I'm gonna, without losing you guys, a little bit of throw a bit of that in there, throw a bit of light blue. Got a bit of pallet here at the moment, so it's pretty much a thing with a couple of brushes, a bit of water and stuff like that, and then you know, a couple of different colors and whatnot from here to there, which I brought up with me to sort of mix on the stage here, because otherwise you've got like too thick, it's not too thin. It's still got to run good machine. So it's a bit of a light bloom looking at there on that thing there. To, on the fish. No, dolphin, sorry. Fish. Creatures in there. Water. Sort of stuff. Look at that.
Big guys on. Big guys on fed.
Another artist's work, I'm a big fan of. I'm a big fan of Orange on that. So he's done a good job. Beautiful photos are better. Now you're going to style and tweak to it. Sends a bit